is Lynn van Boheme and I'm a marine biology student. For my master's thesis, I studied the effects of harbor porpoise poo on the growth of phytoplankton. My study is a part of a general study on the effects of harbor porpoises on their environment. This study is coordinated by the Rugvin Foundation, and I use the lab facilities at the Zeeschelp Foundation. Phytoplankton are at the base of the ocean's food web and produce around half of the world's oxygen. Not much is known yet about the role whales, especially smaller toothed whales like the harbor porpoise, play in their abundance and community structure. For this research, I needed poo samples. These samples were taken from stranded porpoises that were dissected for research purposes at the veterinary department of Utrecht University. The poo is removed from the bowel and placed in tubes that were stored in the freezer until used. All the poo samples look very different. Some were watery and some were more solid. Their colors also differed a lot. To use them as consistent as possible in the experiments, I dried the poo in an oven, crushed them into a powder, and mixed these powders in equal parts together. I used a setup where I added water, poo, and phytoplankton to flasks and let them grow for several weeks. I experimented with different concentrations of poo, different water types, and different phytoplankton species. 3 times a week, I would count the phytoplankton under the microscope and calculate the cell densities. There were definitely some interesting results from this study. Most importantly, I saw growth in all of the flasks that contained poo, meaning the poo definitely stimulated the phytoplankton growth under all circumstances.
I think the study is very innovative and exciting because not much is known yet about the effect of whales on their environment. Harbor porpoises are really special species that you can even see from the coast here in the Netherlands. And it's a lot of fun to work with them.
I want to thank the Whale and Dolphin Conservation for funding this research.